This is one of the biggest turnouts I've seen here. It's huge. Must be the nice weather. That's pro streeted.
I have fun with it. And I'm sitting there going like this, like,
oh, oh God. Shut the phone down.
Yeah, I know you.
No price.
Yeah. She goes out on the street called her and skipped people who like to
work. Making everybody famous.
Nice 52. I've never seen this one. Porsches. There's a California special. Boy, this thing is flawless. Sweet. Looks like canyon coral. Roger brought his 58 tonight. running out of parking space.
I was shot. I didn't think it was. I bought the gun.
And there's my favorite guy right there, one of them. I think this is the biggest crowd I've ever seen here this early.
Also, I got a gentleman out the other parking lot. He can't stand it for the hour.
There's Mike's guy. You won't find a nicer one. Kurt's 32. Yeah, it's a big crowd tonight.
Big crowd last time I was here too.
It's got a twin turbocharged Hemi in it. He's turning 8-1 with it in a quarter mile. $975 horse. Hey, how you doing?
What time are you going to be down? I definitely had an interview last year, and I met the guy at him, the CEO. How would I do that?
Pantera guy. Sun is brutal. I can't shoot anywhere near the sun. It just washes everything out. Unbelievable, the people here tonight.
Neil, the gate in Brooklyn, I think it's a mile back.
This is $15,000 for this Plymouth. Flat motor. This is the end of the parking lot. Little Volkswagen. How you doing? This thing sounded mean when it came in. They can't find a parking spot. The parking lot's full.
Six, seven. Check your numbers, folks.
392 Hemi. I can't believe how quiet that thing is for 900, almost 1,000 a horse. They've got a whole bunch of different kinds. You've got a bunch of different options there. You can do the CV joint, which is the best you can get. This is a spiker. There's no more Italian shit on there. It's modern.
I haven't seen this go before. GTO convertible.
Oh, it's Street Side Classics.
I used to have one of these. Brand new.
my wife was saying something's leaking. I said, oh, it's just old. Street Side Classics.
It's Bel Air Bills. Big block. He's asking 28 grand for that Nova.
Whoever has this white truck with the trailer on it in the driveway, you gotta move it. You can't leave the truck there.
That's good independent rear.